Tesla full self-driving will run down a child in a school crosswalk, swerve into oncoming traffic, hit a baby in a stroller, go straight past stopped school buses, ignore do not enter signs, and even drive on the wrong side of the road. Tesla's full self-driving is endangering the public with deceptive marketing and woefully inept engineering. 90% agree that this should be banned immediately. Why does NHTSA allow Tesla full self-driving?